Iden, why'd you ask Zay to stay on the Corvus? She did great over Athula. We could really use her down here.
Gleb is part of my life I'd like to forget. It's one thing for Zay to know about my past, it's another for her to stare it in the face.
Fair enough. At least it's snowing. That's nice.
That isn't snow. It's atmospheric ash. Left over from Operation Cinder. The remains of a city that's been dead for decades.
You know what? I'm just gonna stop talking. Iden, look.
What is that light?
The First Order. It has to be. What have they done?
Come on. We find Gleb, we find out what happened to Del, then you get back to the Resistance and figure out what's going on.
Last I heard, people were still living here. I thought Gleb gave up on Vardos when the Empire did. I was wrong. Slice.
You ready? Let's go to the Archive.
It's Gleb.
It was Gleb.
Ask.
Drop your weapons. The Protectorate had outlived her usefulness to Project Resurrection and the First Order.
Project Resurrection. Kidnapping children.
Rescuing. Forging them into an army the likes of which this galaxy has never seen.
The Senate won't stand for this.
The Senate and the rest of the Hosnian system are now nothing but ashes.
Those red lights in the sky.
It's beautiful, isn't it? You see, the Republic spent decades doing nothing. And all along, we were preparing for this day. You see, Iden, I hope you appreciate that today, of all days, I chose to be here with you. In the place where you took everything from me. Yes, our squad, my family. And I've waited a long time to return the favor. First with Del.
Yes.
And now, with your daughter.
Find out what they know about the Resistance, and then burn this city. I had to live in your galaxy, Iden. Now it's your turn to live in mine.
And protecting themselves. It doesn't mean JSEC is on our side.
Look, they're too busy tearing each other apart to notice.
Then we use that to our advantage. Let's go.
No!
better. Nice one, droid.
One of them is a flame thrower.
They're in our way. Take them down. Relay. We'll scan the city for rescue beacons.
Looks like another fight up ahead.
Push through to the relay. Heal me up!
I appreciate it. Slice that.
Beacons across the city.
Watch
reinforcements,
out!
Ground level!
Enemy heavy! Eyes on that riot, trooper!
An old ATR team. Those walkers are dangerous. Fast, too. It'll be useful. I don't want to make myself a target. I'll stick with walking. I'll catch up.
Every last one of them.
Enemy officer! Come on, Iden! Let's clear the area! That's a heavy!
Last one of them. some healing! Nice. Don't be. She is out there somewhere. We just have to find her.
Yo! I'm good!
Misfired.
We're getting close.
We need to secure the area before we open the escape pod. We need to secure the area before we open the escape pod.
Good idea. At risk of Zay getting hurt.
We have visual!
Protect our city! I'll catch up!
Find safe.
We're getting close.
We need to secure the area before we open the escape pod.
Good idea. Can't risk Zay getting hurt. Getting close.
We need to secure the area before we open the escape pod.
Good idea. Can't risk Zay getting hurt.
Give me a heal. can't fight something like that. Hurry up. We gotta find Zay.
Zay isn't here.
Don't worry. Zay is smart. She's strong. We'll find her. There's a third signal!
That must be Zay!
She's alive, Shriv! And she's alone. Follow that beacon. Appreciate it. That was an accident. Heal me up!
Thank you. Healing. I owe you one.
Stand and fire!
Hard to tell who's winning.
Worry about that after we find Zay. She's close. We're almost there.
Stay fine. Is that her?
No. The beacon is close. She must have ripped it out and ran to safety. Heal me up! Nice one, droid.
Looks like they I didn't think they stood a chance.
They don't. If the First Order is falling back, it's a tactical maneuver. JSEC is gonna be crushed. To help her out.
Let's grab some gear and get to your girl.
A shuttle. More stormtroopers.
Target!
Nice one, droid. Your dad is dead.
What?
We were wrong about Gleb. It was Hask who killed your father.
Hask is alive?
Yes. But not for long. We're gonna board that Star Destroyer and end him for good.
Iden.
You wanna go after Hask?
Hurry up! He's getting away!
Mom, stop. Killing one man won't change what happened to Dad.
If I'd been willing to fight, if I just joined the Resistance, then none of this would have happened!
You heard Hask. The First Order's been planning this for a long time.
None of this is your fault. And it's not too late to make a difference.
The Resistance needs all the help it can get. If we could learn how powerful the First Order really is...
then the Resistance might have a chance. Okay. We still gotta get up there. Hey, Shriv.
You got a bad idea. Welcome to the Resistance.
What's the status of that hangar?
It's packed with troopers. They'd cut us down as soon as we got on board.
Keep looking.
The First Order could be the biggest threat we've ever faced. If they've already destroyed the Republic, they'll come for the Resistance next.
How do we help?
We board Hask's destroyer, steal any information the Resistance can use, and get out.
Sure. Easy.
Potential landing zone coming up.
That's not gonna work. There's no room for us. That's not gonna work. There's no room for us.
Delta 6, Commander Hask ordered your unit to remain on Vardu's. Report.
Are we Delta 6? What do we report?
I think our cover's about to be blown.
Then open fire. Maybe we can catch him off guard.
Alert! We have rogue ties advancing on the Retribution. Take them down!
They're coming for us. Dio, find us a way in. Get creative if you have to. Shriv, it's gonna take time.
So we're gonna take down these ties. I know the drill.
Those ties. you have to. Shriv, it's gonna take time.
So we're gonna take down these ties. I know the drill.
Hyperdrive. sound. The hyperdrive.
There's gotta be a computer terminal somewhere.
We should split up and regroup when we find something.
I'll just go on my own then.
We need to access the ship's logs, data hub, communication center, whatever we can find first.
Area
what kind
clear.
Of information are we?